Oh, isn't she sweet? I have no idea yet what I'm going to name her. I was thinking of Aspasia, after the wife of the Greek Pericles, but someone I was chatting with reminded me that it's a 3-4 syllable name, and that it might be a little bit complicated for a cat to respond to. So I definitely have to think of something else. Mostly though, I am going to get to know her better and see what name fits her best. Yes, I am. Yes. I did the same thing with Sita. Okay, name, so you know I wouldn't choose that name, but it's a cute name. She isn't quite as a violent player as Sita was when she was a seal. Those claws are needle sharp, though. Aren't they, little one? Yes. Yes. Sita doesn't like her much yet. They met in the hallway, and they were just hissing at each other. But the kitten held their own. And Sita, being a little spaz, jeez, had to run down the hall and hide in my mom's room.